Hey everybody, ZirgoTV here again for another session of Final Fantasy VII Crisis Core. We are coming to a conclusion. This will probably be the last day for a little while before I would make more broadcasting recordings. So I will fit one session to now, and then maybe I can do one more session later today. But we will see how much time permits for me to do these. Anyway, I suggest we just started with the game. Last I was doing some Yuffie quests. He was efficiently stealing all my treasures, but I did all the hard work for her. We'll see where we go from here, if I continue on the quest or if I just fool around with some more defense a little bit. Anyway, let's get into the game and see where we go from there. Oh, let's start the game. And we are in the church in the Sector 5 slums. Quest, so I'm just gonna check on the progress of that. Want to continue or just leave it at this? Okay, just try this one, see how it works out. Starting there, we're gonna move up to the main area there, okay. Right. Here? Nope, nothing. As you can see, I'm sort of just trying to avoid the battles a little bit. Best there either. Right. Let's just check up here just really fast to see if there was anything. I don't know. Alright. So let's continue to the main area. What we have here? Yes, there either. Let's do some fighting then.
Later! Oh yeah!
Conflict resolved.
No chest.
After
no
in combat
no visible chest anywhere. Interesting. Take that. Later. Oh, down he goes.
Oh yeah! Conflict resolved.
That's really hard. Stop playing. This one is accessible equipment, or I need to pass. It's one of those, okay. I do like that. Able to stop. Let's switch out the jump activity. Stop blade. Let's do one more mission. An abnormal electromagnetic field has been activated on the desert island, damaging the machine. Plan to use in our site investigation. Shinra troops are at a stalemate with monsters swarming the area. Find the cause of the abnormality and eliminate it. That direction, so let's go ahead. Chest over there.
Activating combat mode.
Right.
Modeling phase.
There's a chest down there. If I can pick it up.
Prove your honor to me.
I got it. Fire!
Combat resolved.
Monster. So let's move down this way to pick up the treasure. Oh, treasures. Sorry. Potion. There's two down here, chest. Wow. Very nice. Gone. Diamond gloves. Gravity, okay. More materia to our collection. That is nice.
Activating combat mode.
Where did he come from? Okay. Nope. Force break thing. Right. Gonna die so much.
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah!
Conflict resolved.
Okay.
Activating combat mode.
Right. Ow, ow, ow. up two. One.
Modulating phase.
Would be bothersome if they call for reinforcements. I'll draw their attention. Take them out. Definitely. Got it. Perks! Eliminate them! Hoorah! What? It's a soldier! What are you doing? You called for reinforcements. Sorry, I got out too far. I wonder what that memory was from.
Howitzer!
Is this the end?
I'm trying!
Yeah, we are back. It was an alarm, so of course needed to see what it was all about. But it was a false one, so luckily no problem. Let's continue playing the game, shall we? Right. L in the wasteland. Abnormal electromagnetic field and damaging machinery. Your troops cannot enter the monsters, blah blah blah. Find the cause, blah blah blah. More or less the same description all over again. Then up. And nice. Okay, there. Here. Five solo. Here. Yes, yes, yes. There, okay, let's fight the boss.
Activate combat mode.
End them straight away. Nope. That one will fail. Wait. See if we can get him down. There we go. Mental strike. Why not? What does this one do? Has equipped materia's elemental attributes to attacks. Right. I do like that. I want to replace this one, yes. Then the Fira will go into the elemental strike there. Good. Right. Try that. Switch something here also. Yes, poison. High base, yes. Ah, keep it like that. Next one. Lines, yes, it's the same. More or less. So going down, around the corner. Okay, this is quite far. Interesting.
Activating combat mode.
Okay. Oh, don't want that.
Modulating phase.
Okay. Oh. Level up though. Diamond gloves again. I have a lot of those diamond gloves right now. One more chest. And we'll grab it, D.
Activating combat mode.
Okay. Ah, crap, you got me. God damn it! Oh, that was my fault. Can't lose anything about it. Stories of the world. One of our executives has lost his pet cactuar. It seems the prickly pet has disappeared with classified company information in his hands. Alright. Security breach must be dealt with at once. A door-to-door investigation by Shinra has revealed the cactuar to be in a wasteland. Exterminate it on sight. So ridiculous. Okay, so I can move backwards. I will do that. Have some rewards. This quest is so easy, so I'm not gonna bother so much. Yeah, they're going down in that one hit. And down they go.
Conflict resolved.
Yep. Let's check over this end first to see if there's something. There is our end goal. So let's move over on this side. Okay, there's no chest. So I'm not gonna bother with it. Let's take out the cactuar.
Activating combat mode.
Oh yeah!
And down again.
Conflict resolved.
Hustle bow. Alright, let's clear out some of those. They're very easy. The cactuar found in last mission was only a lookalike. Another thorough investigation by Shinra has revealed the cactuar to be in the wasteland again. This one has got to be our executive's cactuar. Exterminate it immediately! Let's go then. And there's a lot of area behind us, so let's clear that one out first. And there's a chest as well. So stroll may as well go this way. Even if I don't expect the treasure to be very good. Which it clearly wasn't.
Activating combat mode.
Ah, crap. Okay. Thank you all. Really?
Got him!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode. Modulating phase.
Modulate.
Oh yeah.
Conflict resolved.
Okay, let's go this way. We have here a chest. That's quick. Yep. Go over here. That's the end goal, so let's try this one first. Yeah, yeah. Far up here. Chest there, so I really hope there's a chest around this corner. There it is. A cursed ring, you said. Interesting. I wonder if that cursed ring is the same as in some other Final Fantasy, where if you use it enough, then it will transform into some other different ring? Maybe? Interesting nonetheless to get. So no chest there, so let's just fight.
Activating combat mode.
Ah, there's two of them.
Modulating phase.
Alright, so let's get her now. Come on. Nothing happened.
Oh yeah!
Conflict resolved.
That works. Champion belt. Let's save a little bit. If we leave things as is, it is only a matter of time before sensitive information is leaked. Heads rolls. We must, for the sake of these heads, find the cactuar at all costs. Early investigation has determined its location to be in the wasteland. There is no time to lose. Wasteland it is. Okay, so we can go there and up there. Find us.
Activating combat mode.
Down they go.
Conflict resolved.
It's
combat mode. Oh yeah!
Conflict resolved.
Alright. Our boss. Let's proceed this way. Yeah, here's the chest.
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way.
Okay.
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on. Later.
Modulating phase.
Evolving.
Power surge.
All right. Let's watch it once. Nothing more there, so let's move back. That one should be finished. Adds 1000 needles to Team W. Damages enemies. Don't know how to use them. Same with this one. Or maybe just having them in my inventory is enough, because this cave sif, that one has occurred sometimes. Use 5 in materia fusion for luck plus 1 up to a certain level. And silence, and death. Attack in vitality plus 10. Good. Let's see what this other one is. Tombury. Find the Tombury. Our president's personal chef has requested that we reclaim his prized knife of legend. Investigation has revealed that a Tombury in the coal mines is currently in possession of the knife. Defeat the Tombury and claim the cutlery. Do that. straightforward, more or less. Up this way, chest here. Not appear so. There.
Activating combat mode.
Okay.
Yes.
Now.
Yes.
Modulating phase.
Okay. And again, we get this fun little thing. But you didn't hit. Kitchen knife possessed by the previous Tonberry was not the chef's legendary knife, but we have new information about another Tonberry with the chef's precious cutlery. Hurry up and defeat it. Alright. Forward.
Activating combat mode.
Just like promised, they are now everywhere.
Take that!
Okay.
Power surge.
To get him.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Conflict resolved.
Oh my god. That was on the borderline of silliness. Really, it was. And that proves the point that just keeping it in the inventory will enable them. So it wasn't a really big thing.
Activating combat.
don't move this way then? Go down!
Finally. Conflict resolved.
Aerith is waiting for me. Other chests around, so let's just get to it.
Activating combat mode.
Oh my god, so many of them. Wasn't exactly. Up some killing here. One is down.
Yes.
Escape. Oh, that was not good. Okay, let's see what we can get.
Counter.
Fine. Yep, that's good also.
Concentrate.
I'm feeling it!
More out.
Oh yeah!
And they all go. Greens. Ooh! Are we talking chocobo? See what it does. Use a materia fusion for luck. Plus one. Go! Nothing with chocobos, unfortunately. Oh, Master Tomberry. Despite the number of Tomberries in the last mission, not one of them held the chef's legendary knife. But the latest news is the most reliable yet. The Master Tomberry in the caves is in possession of it. Go slay the Master Tomberry. Go for it. Map. Right, so we... Oh my god. A lot of places you can walk. Oh, I will walk backwards first. Comfort with these monsters is that they drop a decent amount of gil every time. That's some comfort at least. There is a chest. Six down, you say?
Activating combat mode.
Well. Really? Quite funny. Let's try you. Ghosted Tonberry.
Power Surge.
Prove your honor to me.
I got it!
Conflict resolved.
Go. Let's see what else is up here. Test maybe? Yes, thank you. Ocean, that's so let's go back. This way, yes. Let's walk the right path. Yeah.
Activating combat mode.
Hello again. Hope I get you. Damn it. Your honor to me.
Prove your honor to me.
I got it. Fire! Oh yeah!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Bring it
okay.
on.
Okay. Chest somewhere here. Paths we can take. So let's make a trial and error. Take this one first. Best.
Activating combat mode.
High now, so more chances comes available.
You can do it, Zach.
Yeah, I'm on fire now.
Oh yeah. Conflict resolved.
Go. Potion again. This proved to be dead end. Let's move back up.
Activating combat mode.
Vitality and spirit plus 10. Prevent silence. Alright. They are choosing some funny names for these things, but I hope they are good. Well, now, Mr. Master Tonberry. Yeah? Only you, or am I gonna fight more of your friends? Okay, it's only you. Doesn't have to mean that you are anywhere near. Okay, you can teleport. You know. What we can get? Okay, seen that one.
Power surge.
And level up again.
You can do it, Zach.
Yeah, I'm on fire now.
Yeah. And we got a Tonberry knife. What's that mean? Oh, fancy that. That's murderous thrust to DMW. Well, I don't mind getting more of those. So let's save. That's progress a little bit, I think. Lady, I'm finished here, I think. Going already? Going. Yeah, I should get going. Alright, thanks again, Aerith. Yeah. Doesn't sound very happy. Oh, are you always here? Yeah. Hey, so where are you going? I don't know, really sure. I'll take you there, okay? Where? Not really sure. Just want to spend more time with me, right? Yeah. Whoa, are you? Did you? Dirty as hell. This must be under the plate, Sector 5. This is the slums. Yeah. Walk a little. You'll be in the central slums. A lot of people, and you can go above the plate from there too. So I walk you over there. I can get out onto the streets. I guess I can figure things out from there. Hey, lead away. Okay, I'll show you the way to central slums. Okay, what is this? Official personnel announcement. Effective today, Zack Fair has been promoted to Soldier First Class. Well, about time they knew about it. You're working my ass off. Hello, you. Both phones around here hate Shinra people. What do you expect? Shinra people don't care a bit about anything below the place. Sorry. Throws stuff away all the time and it ends up down here. They may be fresh to you, but for us they are a valuable source for income. Good. Monsters! Ah, here we go. Back, let's run! Don't sweat it, I'll protect you, I'll handle it. You can? Just stand back so you don't get hurt.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh, they were not so hard. I feel so safe with you, Zack. That right. Yeah. You can beat up monsters, you're so strong. Wrong, huh? Nothing wrong? No. It's nothing, anyways. Those things weren't tough at all. So, did I look cool a little? It's me. Aerith, in these types of situations, you should be more... Zack, let's go, okay? Hello? Lady, hello? People from the slums can be categorized into two. Those who hate Shinra and those who idolize Shinra. I'm the later. Latter. Someday I'm gonna get me a Shinra executive so I can live the good life. Well, good for you, lady. have to get to the center, but more monsters show up. But I guess if you're with me, nothing to worry about, right? Oh no, if you say... Hey, wait! So the central slums are this way. Yeah. Huh. What is it? I guess the slums are built just like any other city. Of course, many people have lived here for a long time. Inside the gate there, there's a marketplace. Fun because there's so many stores. You can go above the plate from there too. Yeah. Hey you. We're in the slums of Sector 5. An economic boom never did us any good. Beyond the gate is the market, and down the street is the church. The other way, beyond the rubble is Sector 6. There's a park near there. Yeah, I know. I just want to talk a little bit. See, the Shinra Company's been having a lot of problems lately. Like having two first class skill in action. Not that it's that has anything to do with us. Damn right it doesn't. But seems Hollander's favorite t-shirt is the one with the logo of Banora famous canned apples. Can a guy love apples that much? Suppose he has other ties to Bandora. Banora. Apparently, with all the confidential information they handle, guys in the science department aren't allowed to leave the company even if they screw up or lose out in the cat race. Cat race? Rat race. And that puts them under a lot of stress. Nick Hollander's t-shirt helps him relieve some of that, huh? Late. It's been a while since I came from the countryside, but I still can't get used to Midgar. The air was cleaner back home. Here, it feels like I might suffocate below these plates. There's a door! I cannot go through the door! Hey, you. Wonder when Uncle's coming back. What's wrong? Are you looking for someone? No, I'm waiting for Uncle to come back. Here there's a lot of monsters outside of Midgar. So Uncle went with a bunch of people and left Midgar to beat up those monsters. And he hasn't come back, huh? He's coming back. If I keep waiting here, he has to come back. Uncle's really nice. I told him I wanted to marry him. He smiled and said okay. Be back soon. You just have to keep believing. Yeah. So where do we want to go? Aerith is over there. Check this place first. Hey! I can tag her along. Huh? Playground. Hit. Not fair! He always gets to be Sephiroth. I hate playing the monster all the time. Playing the monster and Sephiroth game, eh? We're playing Soldier! I'm Sephiroth, Soldier First Class. Come and get it, monster! Yeah? I really like this part too. Maybe my favorite place after the church. There are no flowers, but there's lots of children. Don't you think it's a little brighter here? Okay. Well, let's head over here. So it was here, right? It's kinda stuffy down here. Really? It's always like this though. I know what it is. can't see the sky. Who wants to see the sky? I don't, that's for sure. Wouldn't you normally miss seeing the sky if you lived on the plate all year round? Guess I'm not normal. Want to talk about it? Sky frightens me. Feel like it's sucking me in. Weird, huh? Normal is overrated. Think so? I have an idea. One day, I take you to see a beautiful sky. The real sky. Not frightening at all, I know you're gonna love it. So, where do we go? Some seems strange to you. I grew up here. Open. Looks like an interesting place. Yeah, I should take a look around. Whoa, watch out. Oh, sorry. More careful. Zack, you didn't just lose something, did you? Like any of your belongings. Did I lose something? Don't think so. Huh? Ah! My wallet! Gone. Was it that kid? I'm gonna hunt him down. Zack, wait, I'm sorry, but I know that boy. You know him? Has to be some reason. He should never do something like this. Whatever the reason, stealing is wrong. I'm gonna find him and... let's ask him why he did it. I'll bring him here. Aerith! He's gone. I have to go look for him too. A lot of people are here. I guess I'll ask around. Asking takes so long time. Soul of your members, I thank you for your daily hard work. On the ground, beneath our aerial city of Midgar, and in the shadows of its plates, lie the slums. They also symbolize one of Shinra's distortions. There are reports of children forming gangs in the harsh environment they call home. To look away from this will surely cast a large shadow on Shinra's future growth. It is my hope that we members of Soldier can rise up to address this distortion. Say, blah 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 blah. Welcome! We have all the items you need. Oh? Can I get some of your precious items? Ah! Funny that. But I cannot shop here. Add any shop. So, what do you want to say? Okay. I just stay here to watch people pass by, but you're always running around. Oh, are you looking for someone? this exit leads to the path to go above the plates. Maybe he went that way. He did! Anything from gifts for your loved ones to everyday use items. If you need accessories, get them here. I'm a carpenter, traveling all over the world. This lumber's mine. No one steals from me. Nobody wants your lumber anyway. In materia, you've come to the right place. Everything from top of the line to deep junk. Setting up a number guessing game. For you. You go out this way. Hey, you there. See a kid come running this way? Kid? Don't say that I have. Path leads above the plate. Children would never come this way. Damn. For someone? Yeah. Bust him? Yeah. Was your wallet stolen or something? Oh, did you know? Want to catch someone here, you need some assistance. Assistance? Can't find anyone alone in this place. You should ask people on the streets for help. People on the streets, huh? Yeah, maybe I should ask around. I'm sure I can find him faster that way. I'm not the one who's running away. Okay. Hey, you got a minute? I'm looking for this kid. Looks like this and he's about, yeah, tall. Yeah, I know that kid. Look pretty desperate. I'll go find him for you. Seriously? Can wait here. Alright, thanks. Huh. I'm gonna wait a lot. I'm sure I can trust that girl. Oh, I'm tired of waiting. How far did she go to look? Hey! That's the kid who took... Don, you should have kept quiet. We're so close to catching him. Aren't you trying to help him get away? That's so mean. Are you saying you don't trust me? Alright. I try looking elsewhere. That? Oh, Eric. Find the kid. Not yet, but we'll find him soon, I promise. Yeah. What are you gonna say? Oh, nothing, sir. I'm a Shinra infantryman on patrol. Alright, you are. Where is that kid? Hey you! Wouldn't happen to be the kid who stole my wallet earlier, would you? You got some nerve accusing me. You know that I've been here the whole time. Oh yeah, I guess I was mistaken. Sorry about that. Well, could you help me then? Sure, you want to find the kid who took your wallet, right? Okay then, I'll trade you the information I have for a potion. Trade, huh? Nothing around here is free, but I promise I have good information. Pleasure doing business with you. Oh, hey, right there. He's right behind you. What? Well, he's not there anymore. Now then, can you tell me some places where this kid might go? I just gave you the information you want. If you want more, it costs you another item. Gotta be kidding me. Pleasure doing business with you. Oh, look over there. He came back. For real, I don't see anyone. You're not gonna tell me that was your hot tip, are you? Of course it was. Do you want to know the next bit? This time I'm not gonna fool it. No, thank you. Alright, I try looking elsewhere. Was only someone trustworthy enough to ask for help. I wonder if Aerith is still looking. Can she really catch him by herself? Yep, still saying the same. I saw a boy running by the accessory shop. You're not from around here, are you? I can only hope everybody's cooperative. Accessory shop, you say? Hey, could I ask you something? Looking for a kid who stole my wallet. Have you seen any suspicious looking kids around? He looks like this and he's about, yeah, tall. I have. Really? He ran that way. That way, huh? Yes, yes. All the way down that way. Hey, thanks. Hey, wait. He's over that way. Well, now he's not. What's the big idea, sister? I didn't mean to trick you or anything. I just have a really bad eyesight. Yeah, I bet she does. Alright, I'll try looking elsewhere. Alright. I'll come check again. Huh? Where? Zack! You find the kid? No, I can't find it, but I promise I will, trust me. But I do trust you, but... You're playing around here. Who wanted to come through these? Okay, so he's not there. Aerith. Here you are. Zack! Looks like you had no luck either. Don't have to be so glum. It was my wallet that was stolen after all. Sorry, but there has to be a group. Well, if he's gonna use the money, he would still be inside the city, right? Yeah, sure he is. I'll help you find him, Aerith. Won't get anywhere unless we catch him, right? Yeah, but if you do catch him, you have to hear his story out. Alright, I ask him why he did it. Okay, then I'll help you. Okay. So let's ask the guy. Okay. Yeah. What they talk. Here, I got you now. Aerith, he's running towards you. Uh-oh. Hey, you. No more running. Got him. He's a runt. Stealing from people is a... fact. Very, very bad thing. So tell me, why did you do it? None of your business. When you stole my wallet, you made it my business. You promised me a long time ago that you would never steal again. Some kind of trouble? You're in trouble, you say so. Now you got Aerith all worried. My own wallet was eaten by a monster, but I have to buy medicine and get home quickly. Medicine? Really? Give it to me. But it's dangerous. No worries, monsters in this area are no match for me. Besides, if I don't do this, he's gonna have to steal again, right? I'll help too. Oh, he's okay, Aerith, really. I'll take care of it. stay here and keep that kid out of trouble. The monster should still be on the street that goes to the park. Get your wallet back. Get what you need before you go. Now maybe I can buy... Or not. Let's see what this monster is. Park is this way. There, get back behind the gate right now. Huh? Legions of monsters have appeared at the park. Park, okay, that's gotta be it. What do you mean, okay? Everybody is evacuating. Dangerous, you have to turn back. Sorry, but those guys owe me some money and I have to go collect. What? You're talking nonsense. Alright, don't worry about me. You, on the other hand, should get back behind the gate. Go, this must be them. All that must be in one of their stomachs. But that means I'm gonna have to... Oh, gross. Gotta love this job.
Activating combat mode.
His wallet. That is still intact, huh? Whoa! A whole lot more than what's in my wallet. Really got it back. Who is all slimy? Quit complaining. You should be glad you just have it back. Back where you're hurt. Not a scratch. No problem whatsoever. Now, to deal with this brat. Ready for the longest lecture of your life. What I'd like to say, but you can go. You're in a hurry, right? Thanks, mister. Time you're in trouble, don't steal. Talk to me first. I appreciate your offer, but I think I'll pass. Thought you looked pretty rich, but your wallet told me another story. Fuck me, Junior. I'm gonna be a wealthy man soon. Aerith and I are gonna sell flowers. Huh? We call it Operation Midgar Full of Flowers, Wallet Full of Money. That's right, Midgar Full of Flowers, Wallet Full of Money. Aerith, are you seriously doing this? Yeah, I'm gonna try anyway, so no stealing. Come talk to me if you're in trouble, okay? Alright, I'll come talk to you. Well, I really do have to hurry. Thanks, Harry, mister. You be more careful on the street, unless you want your wallet taken again. Noxious little brat, get lost already. Helping that poor Zack. Oh, it was nothing. Zack. You really serious about selling the flowers? Nice! How can I turn back now after all I said? I have an idea. Let's make a wagon. Wagon? Yeah, a flower wagon. If you have a wagon to put flowers in, you can cart them all around Midgar selling them. Oh yeah, that's true. That is a good idea. So right now I need to find material. So this is a carpenter. I'm a carpenter driving all around, blah 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 blah. Didn't want to sell me anything. Hi Aerith, is that your boyfriend? I'm not sure yet. Hey, aren't you? You are. The guy who was chasing around. I heard about you from the neighborhood, folks. Thought you were just some dumb outsider, but it turns out you're a pretty good guy. Or we may have judged you. Just a small token of our appreciation. Was. I have to say though, Aerith, you found yourself a pretty nice fella. No, of course not. It's not like that at all. Oh wait, let's take a look inside this door. So what? The whole reason you wanted to go out was to shop? Then I won't. I'm just kidding. Go look as long as you like. Thanks. Just for a little bit, I promise. I really like this store, huh? Yeah, it's fun to look, just looking around. Aerith. Uh-huh. Show my gratitude for that hello that woke me up. I'll buy you something. Oh, you don't have to. You're repaying me with one date, right? You said don't be silly. Well, get it a one day anniversary gift for our friendship. Positive.
Okay, this one.
All right, I'll go buy it. I'll be right back. How's that?
Did you put it on right? Will it stay on?
It should be fine. Yeah, it looks great.
Thank you, Zach. I'll always wear it from now on.
Hey, do you still have some time?
Guess so, why?
Why don't we go to the park?
Oh, that kinda sounds like a date.
Uh-huh.
Okay, let's go.
So, ever meet any soldier members?
Maybe.
Do you think that they're happy?
What do you mean?
Heroes to children. Protectors of the peace. But they're not normal. They get some kind of special surgery. Don't they?
So they say.
Normal is best. I think so. At least. Those soldier people are kind of weird.
They're weird, huh?
And they're scary. They fight. And they love it.
Actually, I'm with Soldier.
I'm sorry. So pretty.
The face?
The eyes.
You like them? Then take a closer look. Eyes infused with Mako energy. A soldier trademark.
Oh, you.
Color of the sky, right?
Uh-huh. But not scary at all.
I'll admit, Things haven't been normal at all lately. What about you, Aerith? How's your life going?
I was thinking it would be a normal day. But then suddenly, some guy fell out of the sky.
That's not all
it's
that
the same
bad.
Same again.
Hmm.
Oh. Zack, return to the Shinra building now. Genesis has attacked us.
On my way. I'm sorry, but duty calls.
Well, I guess I should get going then. Will I see you again?
Of course.
I hope that your friend's okay, Zack.
Huh?
You talk in your sleep.
Yeah. It'll be fine. I know that now.
Right. Get to this Shinra building. Place. Yeah, yep. Right. Oh, that damn delivery service. Some material missing again. He must have dropped them somewhere. Say, friend, you look like a fast runner. Anyway, now, how would you like to do a little job for me? Feel easy. You won't take long at all. You have to collect material you find on the streets. Need an explanation? Make your way around the slums and pick up any material you find on the streets. X when you are close to material, pick it up. There are 20 in total. All the material have been collected. Return to the front of the store to have your pay calculated. Pay will vary according to how long you take. The faster you finish, more money you will get. Alright, let's get started. I asked the neighborhood people to stay indoors so they won't get in your way. So use fast legs of yours and bring me those material. Let the material hunt in! Okay. Welcome back. See, you found all of them. Made pretty good time, 28 seconds for the treat. Based on your promise, your pay comes out to 60 jill. God. Was almost not worth my time. So, let's get up here. I'm ready. Alright, let's do this. Hey! Oh, the little thief from before.
I didn't know you were going home so fast. I'm glad I caught you. I wanted to give this materia to you. You're never gonna steal again. That's why I wanted you to keep it for me. Ah. Well, good for you. I'm always happy to serve as a role model. Mister, don't use that materia to do bad things. Of course I won't. Oh, never mind that. I actually wanted to tell you something else. You're a really good person, mister. Perfect match for Aerith. Where did your death come from? Just between you and me. Aerith is pretty sweet on you. I'm rooting for you, kid. Come back to talk to me anytime if you need anything, okay? See ya. Bye. Oh well, looks like I gained a lot of trust. I guess I'll hold on to this material better. Up your once and for all! There. It's in time. I'm in a hurry here, so back off. Simple. Yeah, you don't have to remind me.
Oh, that stung a little. A cut above the usual riffraff, are we? We are going down.
Activating combat mode. Modulating phase.
Let's give you something to think about.
Power surge.
Here we go! Go, go, go!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Here we go. Run the credits, because that's gonna be the end. Better hurry. Down comes Angel.
I need your help.
Do you? Honestly, what are you thinking, Angel?
I'm not really sure myself. At times I feel as if my mind is mired in fog. But Zach, no matter what happens, I have to protect my honor. As long as I hold the Buster Sword. Zach, join my battle. Our enemy is all that creates suffering.
All right. I'll help you.
I'll carry you there.
No, wait, I...
Flying feels pretty good.
Activating combat mode.
here. Carol. Had something in there. Safe? Please be more quiet. Billing is under attack by the Genesis Army. Maybe after you, Professor Hojo. And you're my protection? In any case, we have to evacuate. Will you come with me? Operating monsters are nothing to fear. Talking about Genesis? Here I am. Memento from an unenlightened era when men could deem any unclassified life form an ancient. My life form? Nova. A entity that fell from the sky. Her ignorance is of no consequence. Soldiers' duty is not to think. Protect men, and think of them. You're an asshole. Looks complicated. Appears you're not keeping very busy. Say that, but you know, not say I may have unwanted company. Are you prepared to defend this brilliant mind with your life? Well, of course I'm prepared. Come and get it. What I say. I'll show them the power of a next generation soldier first class. Most encouraging. I won't abide any losses to some second-rate scientist. Patient.
Well. Look who's here. Hollander sent you, correct? You think that if you obey Hollander, he'll stop your body from degrading. Is that it? Pitiful. Just pitiful, I say.
Genesis.
A second-rate hack like Hollander couldn't cure a cold.
Genesis, that's enough.
Ah, what do we have here?
My friend, the fates are cruel. There are no dreams, no honor remains. The arrow has left. The bow of the goddess.
The entire cast of Hollander's freak show.
Shut up, you!
Loveless, Act 4.
Where the two friends challenge each other to a duel. An ancient epic. I read it thinking it might aid my research. But pure drivel.
How does the duel end?
Unknown. The last act is missing, and yet to be discovered.
There are various theories. The mysterious gift of the goddess. What is the meaning behind it? For us, at least.
Hey! Hold it, Genesis!
My soul corrupted by vengeance. Hath endured torment to find the end of the journey in my own salvation and your eternal slumber.
Another summon.
He's summoning again!
Zach, I leave this to you.
Huh?
You can do this. Trust me.
Don't leave me here! Stop! Come back! Aerith? Listen, can I call you back later? I have some company.
Easier too.
Don't keep your guest waiting, she says.
Activating combat mode.
Summon against the summon. Come on, come on, come on. Yeah! That's what we want. See what you like this. He's gonna pull the one on me first. He couldn't even touch me. But now, I'm getting back at you. Burn to cinder.
The lag meter was off the scale. Everybody. Question is, where the hell are you, Zach? What a wonderful moment. A very good place to just stop this cast. We fought against some being, I don't exactly know who it was. But anyways, cast now ours. There were a little bit of interruption when the alarm on board and shit like that. But anyways, good place to call it. And if I can, possible, then I will do one more cast before I sign off the vessel. Anyways, we'll go out and see you soon again.